Have you ever wondered why it is important to manage information technology?
The use of digital technology has evolved and diversified with time. IT can help with tasks as diverse as managing the movements of a space vehicle to continuously monitoring the blood count and heart rate of a patient in a hospital.
However, this path to immense possibilities is also strewn with outright failures. A large and well-functioning financial firm went bankrupt trying to implement complex and expensive financial software. So, what is the key to success? Firms that do thrive do so by offering their products and services innovatively.
The main challenge in managing IT is to effectively use and adapt to information technology.
Hello, I am Rahul Day, and I'm a professor at the Indian Institute of Management, Bangalore.
This innovation and information technology management course will help you understand how to manage IT and how to make decisions related to it.
During the course, you will develop a broad understanding of what constitutes IT, how it is used, how IT innovations interact with organizations and people, and what decisions managers have to make about IT. I invite you to come on this journey with me. Welcome to the course.